Hi everyone! I'm so glad to be with you today and bring you some love from God that He tells us about in His Bible, where every word is true. We are in a new month, so we have a new Bible verse to learn and hide in our hearts. I'll say it, and then you can join with me. Now, these words were spoken by Jesus, who loves us so much, and He showed us how to love. This is what He said. Love each other as I have loved you. John 15:12. Let's say that again. Ready? Love each other as I have loved you. John 15:12. Now Jesus does. He loves us so much. But who can love like Jesus? Who can love like Jesus? I can love like Jesus. You can love like Jesus. We all can love like Jesus if we allow Him to change our hearts and be filled with His love to give away to all we know and all we meet. So our Bible story today is from what is called the Sermon on the Mount. So Jesus went up on a mountain and the crowds followed Him. It's from Matthew chapter 5. The crowds followed Jesus because they wanted to hear what He had to say. And when He spoke, He told them many things. And He filled their minds and hearts with the love that God has for us. I'm going to light this candle here. I don't know if you noticed that I have a candle next to me. So I'm going to light this candle because Jesus gave a picture of what His love is. His love is like a light, and He fills our hearts with His light. Now, what did that light do? The light chases away darkness. The light warms us. Think about if you're camping and your mom and dad build a campfire and it's a little bit chilly at night, so you go and you warm your hands by the fire. Light does that. It chases away darkness and it warms us and it's beautiful. It draws us to it. So Jesus called us the light of the world. We are to shine the love and light of Jesus to everybody we meet. And He also said, let me read it. He said, "You are the light of the world. A city set on a hill cannot be hidden, nor do people light a lamp and put it under a basket, but on a stand, and it gives light to all in the house. In the same way, let your light shine before others so that they may see your good works and give glory to the Father who is in heaven." So if you're a light and you put something over the top of it, what happens to the light? It goes out. So you don't want to be a candle that has been blown out. But we want to be lights for Jesus every day in every way, bringing His truth, bringing His goodness, bringing His joy. How can we be lights? Because we don't want to cover up the light. Can we share our toys? Does that bring light? Yes! Can we help around the house by picking up the dishes, clearing the table, helping with our little brothers and little sisters, helping with our big brothers and big sisters? Can we obey and do the work that we're asked to do? All these things show light and love to other people. I love you, and I hope that you know that that is because Jesus loves us so much. So when I say, who can love like Jesus? You say, I can love like Jesus. Ready? Who can love like Jesus? I can love like Jesus. I have an old song to sing with you. It goes like this. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Hide it under a bushel. No, I'm gonna let it shine. Hide it under a bushel. No, I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Let's thank Jesus for his light in our hearts and in our lives. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Jesus, for showing us your light that chases away our darkness, that draws us to your love, and that shows other people your great love. Help us to be your light today and tomorrow and every day. We love you, God, because you first loved us. Amen. I love you, friends. Go shine your lights.